before this video gets underway, I would just like to apologise for the extreme amount of ISO making this video look really grainy. Just like to say sorry for that, but hopefully that shouldn't stop you enjoying the video. So thanks for watching, and I'll see you at the end.
Shaving in gear.
I'm worried, mate.
Do I get in it and do it or not?
Go on.
I'm just concerned, because obviously these, what am I do? I'm really concerned.
Okay, you know? Yeah.
Ready?
Yeah. There's a handbrake on. It's spinning.
Huh?
Slightly. It was. There you go.
Today goes well,
second.
She'll be ready. Yeah, go on, try second. Dump that clutch.
It's a really hard clutch.
Stage four, mate.
Eh?
Stage four clutch, mate.
Ready?
Yeah.
Oh, look at that.
Look, it works.
Sounds awful. Listen to it.
What is that?
What is it?
Sorry, it's not just got any more of it.
Yeah, mate, it was coming out the hole when I got it.
Good.
I might put it in fifth now.
Try it. Just see if it. Just try it.
Want to get into it?
Get in it then!
No, I don't want to, I'm saying. Trying to figure the best way to stand.
Depends if you trust it, not the fall off or not.
I don't, come here. Oh, wait there, look. Mate, I don't like it. Alright, let's do it.
There we go.
Sounds horrible.
I wouldn't rev it too much though because of the vibrations on my car for jacks. It works though. Are you happy?
Well, it doesn't work yet.
I haven't taken it out yet.
I'll find out when I reverse. And she skips. It's a matter of trying to, obviously you know how a diff works,
yeah,
round and then spindles, yeah. And then, yeah, so it's just making it so that it's round rather than just the spindles.
Yeah.
I feel like something might be loose.
Recommend you go and follow these guys too.
Who is it?
All of them.
Yeah.
All of them.
And this one.
And that one up there.
Mate, I nearly stuck my foot on them things then.
Where's mine? Huh? Where's mine?
I'm not made one yet.
Huh?
This is my plate that was on top of... This is the plate that was on top of the here when I got it, when the sunroof was far.
Oh yeah, I ordered a new one as well. Rip it.
So hot.
It is.
So this is the shit you gotta do when you got a crap drive. You gotta put pallets under cars and shit. Ready?
Yeah. Ooh. Ooh.
Handbrake's on, you said it.
Yeah.
You know when you ask a question that really should have been asked before you do anything?
Yeah,
yeah. That was one of those moments.
It certainly was, mate. Alright. Pop that. This back. tell you what, because it's got anti-rollback, it always smells like clutch.
Yeah, it does, actually.
Like, every single time it does it. Move this slut. I'm here for now. Put this back where it was.
What have you got the pallets for?
Build a fence.
Build a fence?
Yeah, I've got to build a fence. What you do is you do two poles, put them into the ground obviously, and then you just slide the pallets over the top.
Easy.
Lemon squeezy.
Oh, this is so fucking tight.
So I'm really hot as well.
Welded Diff life.
Feel it, mate.
I mean, it'll do like doesn't one wheel peel anymore.
No, it should do two now. I'm gonna try and find a nice quiet location. Love it. One of my favourite noises of Welded Diff.
Yeah.
You're gonna make me go back, yeah.
Hello, thanks, mate.
I can't
those
fucking
teeth.
What you could just do on here?
But it's not tarmac though, is it? Oh, come on in your Rover 25.
I don't know, it looks like oh, what's his fucking name?
What's up with those teeth?
What's his name? The guy from fucking Mary Poppins. What's his name?
He's got no clue.
Do you know what guy I'm on about?
Roughly. I like the noise it makes.
That's nice, isn't it?
It's nothing quite like a boxer in sound.
Yeah,
really.
Well, this didn't have it. Originally, it didn't have it. It's only since me putting in the other exhaust that it actually started to pop and things. So, it's now got the full stainless with the 5-inch tip on it, and it makes a hell of a difference. Guess what I think?
The road. Welded Diff.
That's not a nice noise, is it?
We're gonna scrub.
Oh, fucking cunt. Oh, I bet there's one coming behind me as well.
Tractor.
Oh, I don't like it, there's too many.
Tractors everywhere.
Oh, so he's going down there. I've got a feeling this guy. I've got a really strong feeling he's gonna
come down here.
Yeah. What do you think though? Obviously,
I like
it's your first time being in it.
Yeah.
It's really comfortable considering, isn't it?
What it is, yeah.
What's to the left? Anything? Anyone?
No.
No?
No.
Sure?
Yeah.
A bit close to that one.
She definitely wants
that worried
to slide.
Me. I scared the shit out of me.
Fucking hell.
That really scared the fuck out of me then. I thought she was just gonna go. Yeah, she's gonna fucking slide. Definitely. I can find somewhere big enough to just spin round.
Oh, this is very nice.
Yeah, I was just thinking that.
to really get out.
Nope. It's way too fucking in the middle of nowhere to get out. Yes, mate. She's gonna fucking spin awesomely. Don't remember, mate. Subaru, mate, all-wheel drive, can't drift.
Works if you take the front fucking drive shafts out.
I love this car. Stace hates it, but I love it. Such a fucking night. It's really enjoyable car, do you know what I mean?
It's easy to drive, but yeah, it rips.
Yeah. Right?
Yeah, my shoulder's hurting. It's a nice area.
I reckon I can spin here. I think I'll get a bit more practice on... What the fuck is this? Hey. I can't. I'm going in the hedge.
It's like
I just love the noise, mate. Every noise in it is just really fun. Thank you. It's got no fucking speedo.
Oh. Is it now 128,000 miles then?
Yeah. About 126. I've not driven it since, like much since having the drive shafts taken out.
Ooh. Yeah. Ooh.
Gonna drift it because there's fucking people. There was people here.
That's about it. Sorry? That's, you want to go back?
Okay, so we just went out in Billy's drift scoop. It's actually really cool, and it does drift pretty well. So I will be heading up to the Dakota Drift and Drag event. And ideally for what Billy's using it for, which is learning how to drift, I'd say it's not that bad. So it's had various stuff done, like the front drive shafts removed and all sorts of stuff like that. But yeah, so thanks for checking out this video, guys. Don't forget to like, comment, subscribe. Stay tuned for more content like this, and I will see you in the next one.